Hey y'all, so I'm in Paris. Just landed, that's why I'm looking like a little crazy by the head. But I'm gonna insert like video footage of the hotel. It's really, really nice. It's Hotel Eliza or Elysia, Eliza, but it's really nice. On the bed, they had macaroons as well that were really, really good. I don't know if it's my mind or what, but the macaroons taste so much better and so much richer here than it does in the States, but it should, right? Just very excited. It's a really pretty day outside. It's about 4 o'clock right now. We got in at about 1:30-ish, I guess. But just going through the airport and then meeting up with the driver and everything. Now it's about 4 o'clock. So just getting together, had to brush my teeth. Brush my teeth, use some mouthwash because I've been on the plane for 2 hours to Atlanta and then 8 hours from Atlanta to Paris. So yeah, I'm honestly not gonna waste any time to look cute today, y'all. I'm gonna just start a whole fresh new day, makeup, hair cute tomorrow. That's my intentions. That's what I'm gonna do. So just gonna be exploring. I can't wait to share with y'all everything we get into this week.
Like this.
Hey y'all, I'm sorry I did not make a video to start the day, but I'm just gonna recap on what I did. Today is my day 2 in Paris, first full official day in Paris, and we went to the Dior restaurant, which was really cool. Like the ambiance, the like dresses on the wall, which I'll insert a picture to show y'all, was really, really cool. The restaurant was nice. I feel like it's really hard for any restaurant to compete food wise with Louisiana. So, I mean, I'm supplemented for the day, but still don't think it was the best of the best or the best or anything close to that. But it was okay. I'm supplemented. I'm nourished. So, then we also went to shopping, and my friend Erica was able to get some shopping done. I did see some things that I liked, which we're gonna revisit later on in the week. I was trying to record some video footage. I have like one video of Celine before I was asked to stop recording, so I'll insert that in as well. Also went to Hermes today, which was very chaotic, and definitely recommend going in the morning. Maybe you'll have a better experience. And yeah, we also went to, what's the name of that restaurant with the steak and fries? Yes. La Rosales. Le Rosales. My friend Erica is looking it up. But just to let you know, we both thought that it was terrible. It was La Reles de la Entrecote. I'm not sure. I'm sorry, I probably butchered it. But yes, 0 out of 10. Do not recommend. Steak and fries, not good. Steak needed seasoning, hot sauce, fries, not fresh. McDonald's fries were better. But yeah, so also went to get some macaroons today, second macaroon so far this trip, because we did have it supplied already in the hotel room, which was really, really nice. It was a line for that, didn't mind waiting, so good. So I'll do better and make sure I post a video tomorrow morning to give y'all an update before we recap the day later on. All right y'all, see you tomorrow. So busy day today, going to Cafe Marley, going to Eiffel Tower, do some shopping, rearrange some plans for Saturday, so just stay tuned, and I'll keep you posted, try to keep you posted throughout the day on what we do. Sorry if I'm talking low, I'm in the lobby and people are scared. Hey Hey y'all, so today is day four in Paris. So we're going to have brunch, get breakfast, and then go sightsee, go to Moulin Rouge later, which will be really cool. Just to recap, yesterday we did a lot. We did Cafe Marley, Cafe de Flore, went to the Eiffel Tower, also went to Kong, which was really, really good. And am I leaving something out? I feel like we did a lot. I'm gonna insert pictures, had crepes that were good. I'm not really like a Nutella type person, but I thought that it was really good. So we'll see what adventures we get into today, and I'll try to make sure I record more video footage because I've been taking a lot of pictures, but no, I need to get more videos for y'all. So I'm gonna insert that here in the video. Can't wait to share with y'all what we do today. So sorry, I'm a little shaky. We're out and about. That's Erica. So we're walking to the Arc de Triomphe right now. Gonna take some pictures, just sightseeing. Just left the Harley Davidson store for my grandpa. He loves Harley Davidson, so got some shirts from there. And going to the Louvre later and Chris Brown concert and dinner. Somebody is excited.
Yes.
So, I'll be sharing along some things throughout the day, y'all. See you later.
This is a new collection. so glad to be yours. You're a class of your own.
Hey y'all, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. Just left the Chris Brown concert, just doing a recap that today had breakfast at the hotel. Also did some little shopping in between time. Went to the Louvre. Went to Kong again for dinner. And then went to Galleries Lafayette as well. And then went to the concert. So really, really had a good time today. Long day. You can tell I'm like really tired right now because it's like 7-hour difference at home, so I feel it. But it was a really good day, so I'll follow up with y'all tomorrow. Bye y'all. Hey y'all, last day in Paris, just doing some shopping before we go eat and close out this week.